reckon I got a ways to go.
You might be interested in this.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. Don't spend it all at once. So long.
Where's that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters.
Ah,
pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
Oh, he got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Whether they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me.
Him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine. Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on!
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Huh?
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do dirty on them.
Okay. Stay here. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brothers. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't! I'm having a fit.
I don't know.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Qué lindo los boots you got there, eh? Well, they're very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
Come on, focus.
Focus, okay.
Look at him. We got a visitor.
Oh, kill you!
that far. Camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Take them down!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Sean's bounty?
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Arthur?
Are you going to get me down from here? Hey, what are you all doing? Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do we get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
listen. I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you. But I'm back home now. So everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you
Arthur.
Drunk elf.
Oh, Arthur.
Do you seem in a good mood?
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
I love you bastards.
Mr. McGuire is back.
Have fun.
So come on.
Have lots
Let's have
of fun.
Woohoo! I
said,
can
we drink now, please?
Let's drink!
Oh, come on. Let's enjoy.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I?
All right there.
Hello, Dutch.
Mind if I join you fine folks?
Hello.
I suppose.
You're
sitting by the fire with friends.
I may say so.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
This stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him have some fun.